Morning dear children, today we are going to learn lesson 4, the proud kite. In this lesson, we are going to learn about the kite. Mohan was a small boy. He has a pet animal. Its name is Motu. Mohan loves Motu very much. Motu and Mohan only went outside. It was the evening. The little sparrow, his name is Minu. Minu and her friends always used to come to the Mohan's garden. They sat on the tree. The Mohan saw to them every day. They chirped till the sunset. When the sun about to set, then only they goes to the nest. It was happening every day. One day, Mohan met a nice kite. It is a red in color. He loves that kite. He always used to play with that. It is in red color, and it has a long tail. It was an evening. He used to play with the red kite. That time, the sparrows. Sparrow means Minu. Minu and her friends, they used to watch that. Then they laughed. When the red kite goes up, the kite said, "I am the taller than everything. Tall buildings, trees, and everything, I am the taller." So, when kite thought that, that time the little sparrow, her friends and seagulls used to come to the red kite, and it asked, "You should be proud of yourself because you're taller than everything, tall buildings, trees, mountains, everything. You can go more than this." Then red kite said to the seagull, "I can, but my tail, it is in Mohan's hands. When Mohan leaves the kite, then only I will go up more than this." Then seagull asked him, "Okay, if you don't mind, you have a long break. If you like to help me, could you break the tail of Mohan's hands?" Then seagull said, "Okay, I will break the tail." Then seagull went to and it broke the tails in between. The red kite, it start to come down. Once it came down, little sparrows and Mohan's Motu, they were looked at. The Mohan was very sad because he loves the small kite and he likes to play with it. So that's why he is looking very sad. Then little sparrow said, "Don't worry, we will here to help you." Good morning dear children. Today we are going to learn lesson 4, the proud kite. In this lesson we are going to learn one good story about Mohan, Motu and Minu. They were friends. Mohan was in his room. He has a pet animal. Its name is Motu. Mohan loved very much Motu. Motu was like a snow white. It full body, it has a small lines. It was an evening. Minu means the little sparrow. Its name is Minu. Minu and her friends came flying with the flight of sparrows and sat on a tree outside Mohan's window. They came every day evening to the garden. The little sparrows and her friends, every day they used to come to the Mohan's garden and they sat on the tree. They chirped. Chirped means they making sounds till the evening. They making sounds till the evening. When the sun go about to set, then they will go to their nests. One day Mohan made a nice kite. It is in red in color. It has a long tail. Modu was very happy. He looked Mohan with a small kite. So where Minu and her friends? Where they are there? The little sparrow and her friends. That evening, Mohan went out with the kite. That evening, when they sat on the tree in the Mohan garden, that place, that time, Mohan went out with his kite. So the kite went, he started to play with his kite. Then his kite went up in the sky into time. Motu looked her. So who is Motu? Mohan's friend. Has a one pup, no? Its name is Motu. Who is Minu? Minu is a little sparrow. Little sparrow also become a Mohan's friend. So Mohan has two friends. One is Motu. Motu means the little pup. One more, the Minu. Minu means the little sparrow. Its name is Minu. So Mohan has two friends, Motu and Minu. The little looked quite lovely in the sky. Motu looked up to the kite because it is in the sky. So Motu looked up the kite. It was so nice. It looked very nice. High went to the kite. Kite went very high. Higher than the tall buildings, trees, mountain. So that time the kite become proud because I was taller than everything, tall buildings, trees, mountains. So it was very happy. And the eagles flying in the eagles up in the sky, it used to come to the red kite. The kite was very happy. I am higher than everything. Minu and her friends went up in the sky. So that same time, Minu and her friends also went up in the sky. To reach the kite, they went to reach the kite. You are very lucky, the kite. The Minu said to the kite, you are very lucky, said Minu. You looked pretty in the sky. You are looking so good. You are looking so nice in the sky. The kite become very proud. When the other said, you are the taller than everything, you are looking so cute in the sky, then he become very proud. It said, I can go higher than this. I can go more higher. I cannot go because Mohan has my tail. He doesn't let me fly up in the sky. What a pity, said to the sparrows. What a pity. Why he didn't leave your tails to go up? Would you do me a favor? Then kite asked to the little sparrow. If you want, I have to go higher than this. If you could do favor of me. Favor means help. The kite said eagerly, would you break the thread with your sharp beak? If you think I want to go up in the sky, you should break the tail with your sharp beak. I can, the little sparrow said. Why not? I can, said the brown little sparrow. So in the little sparrow group, the another sparrow, it is in color brown. It has a brown color. It said, why not? I can help you. The sparrow went up and broke the thread with its sharp beak. So the brown little sparrow went up. In between the tail, it broke the tail. As soon as the thread was broken, the kite started coming down. With the help of tail, only the kite went up. When the little sparrow broke that tail, it started coming down. It cannot go up now. But he thought, he holds my tail, that's why I cannot go up higher than this. Not like that. With the help of tail only, the kite went up. As soon as the thread was broken, the kite started coming down. It came falling to the ground. After some time, Motu went and took the kite in its mouth. Who is Motu? Motu is a little pup, friend of Mohan. So once it came down, it falling on the ground, the Motu went and it bring back to the Mohan. As Motu brought the kite to Mohan, he looked at it sadly. So when it bring to the Mohan, Mohan looks at it very sadly. The kite was all torn up. To pieces by the wind. So when the little sparrow break tail, it came down from the sky, no? So it teared 2-3 pieces. It is not a good. It is teared 2-3 pieces. That's why Mohan looked very sad. So in this lesson, we are learn about the kite. Which in color kite? It is in red in color. Who is Motu? The little pup. Its name is Motu. Who is Minu? Minu is a little sparrow. How many friends did Mohan have? Mohan has two friends, Motu and Minu. Thank you and have a nice day. I hope you learn well for your exam. Thank you.